The technology of blockchain is going to be implemented for creating the registry of construction contract in Belarus. This was announced by the director of the national Cadastre agency, Andrei Filipenko. The registry on the blockchain will be able to ensure a transparent and reliable contract accounting in construction on a shared basis. Legal guarantees of contracts will be supplemented by the guarantee provided by the nature of the blockchain technology. Developers will be able to monitor the sale of apartments, for example, so that no one apartment has been sold several times. Thus, the new registry on the blockchain increases the credibility of investing in real estate. The development of the working prototype registry has already begun.